We're following breaking news tonight. A state trooper found dead in Ascension Parish. Our Vanya Joseph is live tonight where the search has been going on all day for the suspect. Vanya, what's the latest?
Yeah, Reggie, it's been a crazy chain of events that took place here today. Officials are calling this a multi-parish homicide investigation. Their special agents are out here on scene to help Louisiana State Police in response to a police trooper that has been found dead here in Ascension Parish and a manhunt for 31-year-old Matthew Meir.